probably will. Island. Wait, don't you have to kill all the Kargrox here? Maybe not. I don't remember. Oh, I want to go on that fairy island. That's where I'm going. Oh, the wind is shit. You're probably right, Volvagia. Some of these you can get stuff from, some of them you can't, so it's like, I don't know. Mapfish. Where is Mapfish? Dude. Did I miss it? Oh, I see it, dude. Hello, Ness. I have not been collecting golden feathers. I have like one or something. I guess I can check. Oops. I have four. I think I need like 20 or something. This is the hammer one. I forgot what I get here. No more mail, huh? Get here. Arrow upgrade, maybe? Bigger quiver, huh? Yeah, thought so. I already got all the bomb upgrades. I need Kamali and Larudo. I don't know if I can get Kamali. I should go check that, actually. Oh. This is not a speedrun. I should get this guy. I got one Tingle tuner upgrade so far. There's another one. Actually, there's two more. There's one on Windfall that I forgot to get. There's three upgrades, I think. That's crazy. I wonder how many people even ever got those. Piece. How do you get that? I remember it, but I can't remember what you do. I remember there's a heart piece here, though. I think it's a seagull, maybe? Maybe I'm wrong. Can't remember anything. Thank you for watching. I'm happy that people are getting things done. I feel like I'm not, but I'm glad people are watching. Okay. Alright, yeah, I'm pretty damn sure it's a seagull, so let's do that. So bad. What's up here? Yeah, buddy. Wait, do I have 9 or 10? I have 9, okay. Alright, so I think after I get medley, I'm gonna save. I might as well get the 200 rupees. Jesus, okay. I'm going to the bathroom, dude. Okay. There's no good N64 emulator. Especially for OOT, where it's like, I don't know, like, Project 64 is decent for like Mario 64, but there's still really glitchy for OOT. Wait, I don't wanna leave yet. I wanna check if Komali's here now. Using an emulator right now. I have the actual disc in my Wii. Ooh, I think he's up here. He's not. What the motherfuck I did? Wait. No, it's a seagull. Where's Komali? Ah. I think maybe he doesn't come back until I beat the Earth Temple. That's annoying. I don't want to go to the Earth Temple, dude. Holy Christ. I guess I'll go get the iron boots. Did I get anything for these? Let's raid it. We're raiding. Raid! Holy shit. Yeah. buddy. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Raid! Wait, there's no ladder. Let's go this way. That was awesome. Sorry. That was definitely awesome. Okay, now we need to go over here. The wind is not in my favor, so... See you later. A fairy, I'll take you. Still a cannon left. I have found it. There might be two, actually. Maybe? No. Is there really no point in killing this one? It looks like I got it. I guess that was it. I don't think I missed anything. You can find Wind Waker records here. There's chests on this island. Where are they? There's one over here. I want rupees. G- Give me rupees. Give me stuff. I think that's the only one here. Wait, what did I just get? Oh, it was a treasure chart. Okay. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else. Had to do that. I forgot there's a hole over there, dude. My ear kinda itches. Yeah, we're going in. I wonder if you can get in here without the iron boots. God damn. This guy's got the defense. Oh, hello. Ooh, I got the hammer. It's time to fucking rock this guy. Boom! Oh, I missed. Fuck. You're dead. Alright. That's interesting. Leaving that takes you all the way here, because if it didn't, then the wind would push you. That's interesting. I don't know. I didn't get the map fish here. There he is. Oh my god, dude. This island is, dude. I didn't know the map fish actually told you that shit, dude. Ooh, I got the shivers, man. That was crazy. I have a ton of time, dude. I should be grabbing everything, right? I don't even remember what's a good strategy for this shit. Yeah, I'm at the finish line already. What the fuck? I should have grabbed every rupee. whatever, I think that was pretty successful. Do you win a special thing except rupees here? Because I don't even know. Like, is there a treasure chart or a heart piece? I don't think I can get up here without leaving across. Not that it would be... I don't see anything useful up there anyway. I'm gonna drown. No, I'm not. There's a cave? Are you serious? I could try to find it, I guess, if you're not lying to me. well, we got a shit ton of barrels. And then we have the other side as well. So I guess I could take a look. Also, I changed the wind the wrong direction if I'm trying to get across. Yeah, I could take a picture of that guy. That's not a bad idea. Take a picture. He's big, dude. Damn. I'll start from up here. There is a cave. What do you know? A grotto. Hello. Oh, it's one of these. Oh wait, there's crystal switches. Yeah, okay. Oh, the submarine chart. Cool. I don't think these guys ever stop spawning. Who wants some? This guy wants some. Yeah, I'm fucking dead, dude. I look at my fucking webcam and I see, like, I look like a fucking gremlin, dude. Jesus, I need sleep really bad. Oh, dude, let's check out the sub chart. There's one behind me. I'll get it later. Treasure, give me glowy light. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that is a good one. A blue shoe. Wind direction. Ah, son of a bee. Oh, I need the mirror shield for this. I wouldn't be surprised. Son of a bee. Well, there's only one thing to do now. My Wind Waker life is end. Would you guys not hate me if I decided to go to sleep for my health right now? Thank you. Yeah, I mean, I have plans to finish this later, but holy shit, dude. I mean, I look at myself in the webcam, I'm like, no. No. So I'm gonna do. I'm gonna finish off these last two figurines I got, I think. One more after this. Oh, I already got that one. Okay. Wait. Where is that one? Where? What? What? Is it in here? Yeah, yeah, that's what I thought. I don't think it's in here. This is all the good people and the random water people. Dude, where is it? I just need to know where it is. I must know. This one? This is like Forsaken Fortress, like super evil. This is like generic dungeon-ish shit, but this looks more like Dragon Roost to me, so. Okay. Oh, baby. Oh, good. They're all in one. Okay. I'm satisfied. That's it, guys. I'm fucking done. I would like to say thank you so much to everyone who watched. Thank you so much, everyone who donated. That is ridiculous. You guys are really generous. I'm sorry I couldn't make it longer, but I'm sure I'll come back for more at another time. Yeah, I don't know. 5,000 viewers is crazy. I guess I'd like to say a couple things. Number one, ZeldaSpeedruns.com is updated, so you can easily check Zelda speedrun records. And, two, dang, I'm number three on Twitch. That's crazy. Thank you, guys. Number three, sorry I look like a goblin. I've been awake too long. Like, seriously. And I guess if you want some more Zelda, I guess you guys should hit up Goron Guy. So here's the link if you want to watch some Majora's Mask. He's doing a glitchless playthrough right now. Glitchless speedrun. Alright, that's it, guys. Thank you so much. I'm just gonna, like, yeah, that's it. Thank you. I'm going to sleep now. More later. Okay. We got the monster, we're ready to go. I slept 10 hours, and then I got up for like 8 hours, then I went back to sleep. And then I slept like 6 more hours or something. So now I'm ready to go again. Sorry for the Europeans, I screwed you guys over, but I needed sleep, so I guess we will resume. Oh boy. So, okay. Oh yeah, I don't need this. Now, okay. The figurines, I have Helmrot King, I have Tetra and the Pirates, I have Zephos and Cyclos, I have Kogoli or Kogali, whatever. Red Wizrobe isn't until the Wind Temple, and I do have Phantom Ganon, I think. Yeah. And then there's Puppet Ganon and Knuckle. So, I need to get Big Octo, Red Wizrobe, Puppet Ganon, and Knuckle. And I should be okay. So nothing else should be permanently missable. Oh, actually. Can you keep refighting Goma in the Trials? Or can you only fight once? I don't even remember. Either way, though, I think I should go take care of... Earth Temple now. So I guess that's what I'll do. Yeah. Oh, hey, Demon. I have a question for you, Demon. Is New Game Plus banned for 100%? If it's not, then why... you don't know this game. Then why do you do the Pictobox quest? So, you, for 100% it's just banned then? I guess that makes sense. Gotcha. Yeah. I did not get Komali. I did get Kogali. So that's all I have to worry about, I think. Shouldn't be a problem. Thank you. How long am I gonna be streaming? A long time. Oh. Yeah, usually my timer fits really snugly in that little box with all the splits. But because there's no splits or anything, then it just looks kind of silly, but whatever. I should take three pictures in here, but what should it be? I should take one of Jalhalla, maybe one of a re-dead, and a Poe or something? I'm not sure. It's gonna feel weird for me going through this dungeon normally. It's gonna feel very weird. Link, you're blocking the light. I should have like took their jelly. I play this on a Wii with the GameCube disc. Okay. Why did I call Tingle? I called Tingle because I need to get the Tingle statue. So there you go. Oh, I forgot that you can use fire arrows in this room. Does it do anything? I don't know if there's anything back here. I can't remember the last time I did this. There's nothing in that one. Oh, hello. Oh no. What is that? Blue ruby? Nice. Can you actually grapple or? No, okay. I don't even know. Just kind of interesting. Then there's these two things. I could shine light on them like I do later. Yes, I like mozzarella sticks a lot. if they're done well. Yeah, I'm not tired at all. Damn, it's been so long since I did this room. Oh my god, dude. Please. Ugh. I can't even remember how to do this. It's been so long. Jesus. Let's try again. Obviously, you're supposed to use the command melody here, but... Yeah, there's a lot of strats. I used to be really good at these rooms, because you used to have to do them in the run, but now you can skip them. I forgot if you throw medley or... Okay, yeah, you do. See, I got her in the right spot. Currently in the figurine gallery, I have most of Dragon Roost, and a couple other things. That's about it. I can't do that room yet, I think, so... Dude, I had the strats for this room. You'd, like, hop up here and then, like, throw medley, like, I'm not gonna do it. I wanna do this room normally. There's like shit in here anyway, I think. This reminds me of Majora's Mask a lot. The King Akana fight. I thought there was other stuff in this room. Maybe not. I know there's a jar in this room for some reason. I don't know why you'd ever want it, but... Yeah. You could use medley. Or you can do this strat. Which is kinda nice. I'll probably come back here with the mirror shield. I don't feel like playing the command melody. I have no idea where the Tingle statue is in this dungeon. Medley. It's funny, even though I'm better at Wind Waker now than Ocarina of Time, I know more about Ocarina of Time, which is interesting. Did the pose have to be solid to take their picture? I'm betting they don't. That's a bad picture. Is there other stuff in this room? I can't remember. Oops, nice shot. I wonder if I should go down and fight them. I'll do it, why not? Might as well take a picture of this guy too. I think it just drops the ladder, nothing else. Yeah, dang. Oh well. These guys drop quite a bit of money. Oh, damn it. Well, I don't need medley for this room, so that's fine. I guess I'll actually kill the mini boss for once. I think I have all the necessary items to own this guy. I do. Whoops. There we go. I kind of screwed that up. I will do the trials, definitely. I have to, actually, to get the pictures. Yeah, you can get up to 99 bombs and arrows in this game. Alright, I'm much better with the hammer on this button. It's stupid preference stuff. Whoops. Damn it. Okay. Okay, good. Why would I say I'm better at Wind Waker than OOT? Because I have spent more time working on the any percent route in this game than I have on any of the routes in Ocarina of Time. Any of the categories, rather, not routes. I know more about Ocarina of Time. What S video cable ended up working for me? For Wii or for N64? I have two different ones. But they both have this slight issue of... Actually, I don't even know if you can see it. It's very hard to notice, but there's basically... It's not perfect. There's like a dot pattern thing. Shit. I could find the Amazon link I used for my N64S video. Hold on. I'll find it. One second. Okay, it's this one. I'm pretty damn sure this is the one I'm using now. Although it came in a box that looks like okay, it came in the box that looks like this, the second link, but the first link was the one where I ordered it from. Don't order from the second link, because the second link apparently you get scammed and they don't give you S video, so be careful. Oh, also, received $4 from Manuel. Unfortunately, all I got on PayPal. Anyway, are you going for SGDQ? And if yes, what do you plan to run? Are there any plans for Banjo-Kazooie or Banjo-Tooie? Best wishes. Thanks, Manuel. I am going to SGDQ, but I am only playing Castlevania 64. That is what I will be running. And I don't think anybody is running Banjo-Kazooie or Tooie there, and I don't have plans to run those games anytime soon. So, I guess that answers your question. But thank you very much, I appreciate that. Thank you. Let's go. I didn't want to run a major game at SGDQ, and I thought CV64 race with Ness Kamikaze would be a pretty nice thing to do, a nice race to do. Oh, why did these guys come back? He got me. Oh my god, I didn't know they can aim up like that. Actually, I think I did know that. But this guy's a jerk regardless. Yeah, I will practice a lot though. I will do a good job. Yeah, I think most S video cables have a dot pattern, but I watched this post on the SDA forums by Yggdrizzle, and he said that there are S video cables without the dot pattern, so maybe there are higher quality S videos somehow, I don't know. Yeah, the dot pattern is not a big deal to me at all. It's not a thing. I heard Siglemic and Trihex got the Framemeister as well. So MC Gamer is inspiring speedrunners everywhere. I'll go this way. Oh, now that I have the mirror shield, I can probably do that other room too. I do not have the compass yet, I believe, so... See, I don't get the point of this pot. It's, like, the worst place. Like, you would never have any reason to go in there. I don't know. Oh, the compass, okay. Oh, hello. Hey. I totally forgot this text box existed. Coral saying hey as your text message thing, that's funny as hell. Oh wait, I need medley for this. Fuck. Did I leave her back there?